To hold this barricade until our archers get here. Legionaries! Form a line! Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out! Yeah! rooftops!
Come on, man! follow me. Come on.
Your father was a man of the people, Marius. It's an honor to serve with his kin.
This way.
Up the stairs! Go!
Capture the catapult. Aim it on the tower. Signal when you're ready. We'll hold the bastards back.
Understood.
Thank you.
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Legionaries! Salute your new centurion!
Settle down, lads.
Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail.
But they don't know what they are up against.
Rome is civilization. Rome is order! Rome is power! And out here, we are Rome!
Commander, King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th Cohort engage the enemy, but their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded, and prepare the men.
We march for York!
Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.